Hello. Let's get this started. Sorry, my PlayStation's off. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this the VOD on Twitch and you like the VOD, please give me a follow. Okay, let's jump back into Okay. Pretty short and this doesn't come out often. Just explore the area a little as well.
Up your spine.
Burn! Bleed! Kill!
I get a feeling that was once a person. And a certain hag killed them. Transform.
Moving.
What now? Let's get this over with.
Damn it. Oh, that's probably her. That's probably the sister, I'm guessing.
Fresh, sweet-smelling water gurgles gently below. The warm rush of power floats.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please.
One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden if it isn't the cheekiest pop of them all. You best have one hells of an apology for me, young man. I don't think I did, dearie. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse, but I think you and I, gods grant me patience, eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Watch that tone, sweetie. That wriggler in your head isn't going to get its damn self out, is it? Busybodies.
Must you stick out your neck for every dip?
I'll talk about your wriggler, and that's it. Last warning. You want to play the hero so badly?
Here we go. This is a true form. And this is what the swamp actually looks like.
You blink and the wilderness changes. The swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Just walk into homes. This gets better and better.
Where is she?
No choice but to keep going.
Fuck, where'd she go?
Let's turn someone inside out.
Bye-bye, lovelies. Oh, and enjoy my well water.
Ah! I can't have gone far.
is it technically stealing if she's a malicious witch? What does red mean?
Tingle runs through.
Ah, there it is. That shiver. How do you feel? Surprising is just the word. Before the Illithid's unscheduled surgery, I'd felled hundreds of beasts. The tadpoles weakened me. I've showed no signs of turning. No nausea, no pain. Not the best company to be sharing. We could conjecture all night, and that answer is plain as the horns on a war devil's head. Let's get some rest. Welcome to not to minimize the pain of Volo's poking and prodding, but I promise, you'll be used to. Besides, I find it gives one an air of mystique. No one's more intriguing than a man with one eye. Karlak's fires raged in Baldur's Gate before she escaped to Avernus. As my source, one of the archdevil Zariel's own. Chaos incarnate, a devil with pure. She fled from my reach, even climbed aboard the Mind Flayer ship as it screeched through the hells. I followed in close. I can't bear to imagine the lives Karlak might be taking, the damage she might be doing. A powerful friend with a keen interest in. Privacy. All right. Anything more we should discuss? My father once said, one does not pursue a champion's life. So it was for me. I was hunting near the Cloakwood when I heard it. I found him in the fields, flanked by goblins. I don't remember much of the battle, but I remember drying the boy's tears after. I left him with his uncles. 5 years on, and he's flourishing. I mourn the ones I could never save. In the boy's tears, I finally saw the suffering wrought. The frontiers demanded a blade, and so I heeded. And it's nice to meet someone of you. Having a worm wriggling in my skull didn't instill with you as my ally. The future looks a little less daunting. A most vicious one. It's made from pure bloodstone, carved from the Galena Mountains just north of the Moonsea. A reminder that sometimes blood must be shed. Ah, but that story is reserved for lifetime friends and calmer days.
Tiny grooved spider across the ice surface. It resembles a sending stone.
Sending stone?
His breathing quickens. His jaw tenses. Will is keeping something from you.
Gladly. Anything more we should discuss? I think that unknowable powers come with... I can't say I'm not curious. But once you've taken a lithid by the talon, there's no telling how deep into the abyss it might drag you. Yes, I said. Still, if the tadpole must be my curse, then let the power... The Blade of Frontiers at your...
I'm gonna do a hard save. Just in case.
Already? We'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already...
What is this place?
My dearest Efren, he begged me to halt the deadly disease that ravaged him.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him. She cackles. The man's remaining flesh, twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted flea. You feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. You see the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering, the lightest touch of hope.
My gentle Lauren.
Why?
He wished to know what was to come.
Don't. No. No! Don't look. Mustn't look. Mustn't see. I see it. What's to come? Me. Dead. Dead. Flesh rotten. Bone shining. No. Gods. Don't hurt me. Oh, please, please, no, for mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer, no. Stop. Stop.
A thief who tried to steal from Auntie. Now the good little pet guards my home.
Wait.
This way.
time to strike. Taste my fury.
It's a shame they couldn't put the spell magic in the game.
Going a little longer now.
Long way to go still.
Ignorance breeds madness.
There is work to do.
I
way. This place is trapped. Step carefully. There's a trap.
Apples!
I need to hold on.
What did a trap?
I need healing. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Yeah, I don't think.
They must heal.
There. In the cage.
My face protects me.
Need something?
Not going to last much longer. A welcome rest.
You come to my home, interfere in my business. I'll rip your... I'll keep you alive, and then I'll bring you back.
Just get out of here, please!
You want the girl so bad. Fine.
Come on, out of it. No, let's go. Get rid of the goblin camp leaders first. Actually, before I do that... Thank you.
There's a clear path past those goblins.
I heard what happened. If the druids are this far gone, then it's...
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it? You saw what they were willing to... It's Corga's influence. Without her twisting things, I believe the druids might see sense. A low thought. But the druids would slaughter us. I can't manage that. But they've already let you pass once. You're taking a risk for us. I'm still hoping Corga can be swayed from this. Leaders need to make tough decisions.
If you want to keep your insides...
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Better be careful. Those webs carry vibrations.
Jesus!
Take your...
time to waste.
I could have sworn I had antidote. Gonna need to charge my phone in a sec.
Is worth the cost.
I'm going to put my phone on charge. It's going to run out of battery in a second.
Time to strike.
Okay, battery's out.
What can I do for you?
We can't. And yet I cross the threshold like moonlight through leaves. This worm is a powerful little beast, isn't it? Oh, don't be so glum. Look at the power it's bringing us. I can walk in sunlight, trespass upon any home, manipulate minds. There isn't another vampire in the realms like me. Granted, the looming doom is an issue, but why not enjoy the benefits while we can?
Okay. I will turn on my laptop cam until my phone is charged enough.
Some rests better than none. Whoa, that's a big spider.
Yeah.
Scratch's tail wags. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily. His tail wags.
Huh. Ham and cheese, a classic combo. Oh. On second thought, maybe not yet.
It is over where I am concerned. I will not be bearing the... She was the source of strife. I suggest you turn your eye of judgment to her.
Wish I had fireball already. Times like this would be very useful.
Well, so much for peace.
Can't give up.
Oh, great. Freaking embarrassing.
I won't give in.
What a shock. Right. It's that matriarch spot, it used to be a person.
What's in here?
Even the ones outside didn't hear it. Nice, one hit kill.
Yeah. swift and lethal. I will not know failure.
Oh, I meant that to be melee, but oh well.
This will do nicely.
Can't afford to let up.
They're fucked.
Let's finish this. Swift and lethal.
Survival is all that matters.
Get on with it.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Can still hear me, I hope. Oh. Test. Hello. Yep. It's weird, it's... Oh. She is panicking. Sorry, OBS. It's having a little trouble. I'm not sure if you can understand me right now. It's like it's recovered. That's weird. OBS just is having a bit of issues. Oh, there's a chest. Ah, it's just a torch. Interesting. Appear not to be triggered. Just ignoring this mystery out.
Waste a step. The dance macabre. Quickly.
They're fucked.
will stand in my way.
Ignis! Is ever easy.
Thank you.
So, that was lucky. Oh, that's such a quick worthy thing, though.
Glassy black surface reflects your gaze. You sense no reaction from the unblink.
Okay. Did I add anything interesting? I'll take that. Do one of these. Oh, he's almost dead.
Well, so much for peace. Sometimes the only way out is through.
Oh, you're kidding.
me a sword!
We want you dead. You don't know. Not dead any around.
Thanks. Under pressure.
I'm fury. I am death. Taking position.
Oh, there's a bloody chest up there.
Got to focus. On I go.
Wow, that was piss weak.
Yes.
choice but to keep going.
Take you.
Damn, I thought that was gonna be it for him.
Blood comes easy these days.
That was actually pathetic.
Time to move.
Time to strike.
How bad's the angle? Not as bad as I expected. That bloke.
Yeah.
on the move.
Gotcha. Gun after me. Oh. Yikes.
Thank you.
Or you lucky bastard. Come on.
Stay idle.
Parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
What's next?
My eyes grow heavy. Best to make.
fate. Dost thou require a new ally? Then thou must return. This is the price of balance. Well counted. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Need something?
Speaking of food, I should probably eat my orange in a sec. Let's see. Ooh, my phone's at 49% already. Jesus. Okay. Let's turn that back on. Shit. You didn't see nothing. You hear me? You didn't see anything.
What to do?
Careful.
I got asked. Okay.
Shah's blessings upon you.
Fireball!
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne.
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Oh, that's rich. Because I'm loyal to Maglubiet. Because I ain't having my head turned by some upstart god. Yeah. My old tribe's foot. The great absolute brings us together. It's a load of sight. Talking to you, ain't I? I just don't believe in all this togetherness and it won't last. They'll sodom all.
Yeah, I'll just hang in the cage.
Feet.
Mm-hmm.
some blood.
Ooh. Nice. And one more, hopefully. Now, where were these prisoners again? This is what's down here. Hopefully he's got some holes. No, he doesn't.
Can't give up now.
There's a couple months to go out the front door.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Come on, there's gotta be bloody... Come on, remember, Wade. How did you get to the prisoner? So that was the gate to the spider pit. I bloody remember. There we go. Oh, you can see me again now. What's a good angle?
Kill you.
Yeah. Thought so. Do this the easy. Wrong spot.
Scouts just reported. The goblin's leadership has been decimated. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much. It's not enough, but...
Halsin will likely want to thank you too, mind. I believe he's catching up with Cork.
No armies at our heels, but perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us. We're ready to head to your camp. Are you?
Teacher to you. Clearly not. You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches while you stumbled after the past. You chose to abandon us. I chose
There's
to
protect us. There's a bit of a delay.
Silence! The rite has been ended. I will allow you to stay, but consider yourself a novice anew. You have forgotten the ways of the druids, our place in the natural order. You shall learn it all once again, right here. Backslide, and nature's fury will crush you.
As you wish, Master Halsin.
A misjudgment. One that should weigh heavily upon her. You will soon see why. But enough of that. The grove stands. Nature prevails. Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts. The journey to Moonrise Towers. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight.
When the coming army marches, there will be none to protect you. Peace.
Really?
one second.
I've no fad of those devils either, but they're leaving.
If it had been up to Corga, they would never have been here at all.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna kill the console audio for a sec.
It might have been better if he'd stayed away.
Don't say that.
Come now.
Now you'll be hearing me double. I can hear myself now. And change back. Okay, hopefully that will resync.
You've done it. You brought Halcyn back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task.
Wasn't.
To be expected. I'm glad you survived intact. And I promised you a reward, didn't I? Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
Beautiful glaive. So why does touching it give me a knot in my stomach?
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Someone there?
Still alive, so that's progress. Place is trapped. Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Best be careful.
Oh, that's what this cave is.
I don't like the look of that mushroom. I should stay clear.
speak slowly. I'm finding it quite difficult to concentrate with my condition gnawing at my insides like a teething displacer kitten. That is most gratifying to hear. May I? Thank you. It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul, but this doesn't feel quite right. It never feels right, but it relieves. The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It merely drizzles. The embers still. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. Thank you for the artifact. What's on your mind?
You know, I never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. I hate it. This is awful. Enjoy myself. There's a worm in my brain. I'm surrounded by idiots, and all I've got to drink is wine that tastes like vinegar.
It's a heavy, rich red.
See what I mean? All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? Don't be so sour. I like it. You know, we could always make our own entertainment, darling. Get a little closer, so to speak. And here I mistook you for someone with taste. But have it your way.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling but I need an angle. Any ideas? Absolutely. With a foot in two worlds.
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow. Later, perhaps. Go on, enjoy yourself.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Master, friend, I stayed with him until I'll never forget him, but I'm glad to have met you.
Oh, good boy. Too busy to get attention to pick up the bone.
Patience? Have you no respect for showmanship?
Having performance issues, Roland.
Hush you. And behold! Adoring applause.
Remember when he could barely cast
They grow up.
Never have I met such troglodytes. Now, pass the wine.
Are Roland and Leah actually getting along? I know you cut down a horse.
Look at them. How happy they are. We did that. Me too. You're one of... Look us up when you hit Baldur's Gate. Be nice. I need to die! No. No, I...
Sherry!
Or possibly turnip. Look at them all. Guzzling poison like we've the right to be happy. Pratt.
Everyone seems to be in happy. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Your words, not mine.
I mean, desperate people.
Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. That's more easily said by some than others. But nobody's here to debate. Share a bottle with me? We should wait a little while. Until the others have drifted off. Best not keep me waiting. I'd prefer not to entertain myself.
Oh, hey, Nodded. Sorry, I didn't see messages.
If you're...
Hope you're enjoying the night, hero. I certainly am.
I have seen the Kithraki tear a screaming Niogi's legs from its... Yet, they could not match your nerve today. A pity for us, you have promised your knight to the half-elf. I've no doubt you will satisfy your tastes for endless conversation. Vlakith demands of me no... If only I might lay claim to my... Come morning. You will wonder how my lips might have tasted. How my fingers on... Oh, but do enjoy yourself this night. I intend to myself.
She trying to make me jealous?
You have no idea how good the singing we could probably do without. But...
Careful.
You came through for us. That's a change from most adults I know. And that sounds like the wine drag. Go on, enjoy yourself. When the barrel's tapped out, I'll be there to...
Little shit.
Beautiful night, don't you think? Nothing like a brush with destruction to make one appreciate the majesty. It's a view I would once have shared with my companion. She preferred it when we were alone. Curled up before a crackling hearth with some ancient esoteric tome between us. Ink glinting in the firelight.
By a girl! Tara is not any cat. She's a Tressum. Given your confusion, I'm guessing you've never met one.
Brilliant creatures. She'd be most impressed by our efforts saving these tieflings. Proud, after I was afflicted with my condition. Locked myself in my tower for an entire... Given up on myself. But Tara never did. It was her encouragement. Her research that led me to my treatment. Once we knew, after so long being cared for by someone else, It feels good to have repaid the favor. Not directly to Tara, but to these poor tieflings. I'm sure she would have... You remind me of her somewhat. There's a steeliness. Wish she were here for me to make a formal introduction. But I would never ask her to... Besides, she was always telling me I needed to spread my wings, so to speak. Find mortal friends instead of hanging onto Mistress coattails. So that's what I'm doing.
Well, yeah. It's like, it's bad enough when they knock stuff off your table. Imagine them getting on top of the shelves and just knocking everything off.
Oh, she'll love you. So long as you don't rub her belly. She hates it when anyone does that. Pleasures I experienced in Mistress' embrace go far beyond the thrill of... Wait. You know what? I think I've clearly had far too much wine. And you've had no way... With my condition as volatile as it is, I fear any... Go! Indulge...
Okay. I wasn't trying to flirt. I was trying to be funny.
Think of it. No more caves. We'll be...
Fate spin.
Dost thou require a new ally?
Ah, Hells. I was hoping you wouldn't notice I was gone.
Did your messages pop up on screen, by the way?
No. I'm deeply proud of you.
Okay, perfect.
A touch less so of myself. In truth, I don't feel in a festive mood, and I didn't want to cast a grey cloud over the night. These people are still in danger. Karlak, the creature from hell, will still threaten them. As well, they aren't ready to get on the road on their own. Your words cheer me more than any party could. But, off with you. This is your day. Have a dance. Enjoy the music. Some time alone beneath the star. Still.
Of celebration quiets to a soothing hum.
Though you seek repose, you needn't spend the night alone.
There is one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek? Your heart skips a beat. What treasures?
You made it. Come here. Sit with me. So eager. Well, to begin, I think a toast is in order. Very practical. We could have toasted to that every night so far. Here's to many more. Survival. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you.
An ornament like that when I get out of hospital. Like what, the car? Oh.
Seems like you truly know the city. I never got to explore it to my liking.
Reminds me of the thing from Avatar that the Fire Lord wears in their hair.
Don't laugh, but I'm not quite sure I have anything to share. When you worship Shah, secrecy is everything. We'll sacrifice our own memories when all...
What you make it out of?
A lot of the little things. They're lost to me right now. I did. And you remembered. You're sweet. There's still plenty of wine, and the whole night is ahead of us.
Okay. Bit of a crafter.
Nearly light.
Ow.
The others will be awake soon.
Got a weird spasm in my hand.
What? Oh, I'm perfectly fine. Anyway, thank you for tonight. Me too.
She trails off. You read an invitation in her eyes.
Gotta get rid of this orange peel.
That didn't hurt, did it? I should think so. Let's head back, if we must.
3 seconds.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done, and I promised I would help. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger.
I suppose it was too much to hope we were going to be cured here and now. To Moonrise, then.
To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Saluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of
Dark Justicias. I must see for myself.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Saluna and Moon. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse. Anything is preferable to risking the Shadow Curse. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. Unfinished business. I helped overthrow Ketherick Thorm and his Dark Justicias years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing dark... I spent years researching the curse. If I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse. You'll need to pick it up where Aridin left off. Find the hidden entrance. It's somewhere in the Temple of Saluna.
precisely. Then perhaps I could have done something about both the shadow curse and Serum. But in my eagerness, I put far too much faith in the abilities of Aridin and his band. We didn't even get... I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. Wrath has promise, but he has a ways to go yet. He wasn't able to stop Korga by himself. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity. An outsider. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Contrary to how some think of us, we druids can play politics. Now, we've quite the journey ahead.
Okay. Where is it? Get a look at this bloody thing.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but beneath the allure you've...
Yeah.
You feel better the second the book is out of your hands.
You can't be serious.
The voices return, louder. They have no hold on you.
The fucking thing wouldn't let me destroy it. Probably the air. I should probably do that part first. Disjunction. I was thinking, what if I throw it into a fire? Yes, has been having some issues today. Alright, I'm gonna kill OBS. Back in a sec.